fans are stressing. Shiani Joe, Oved, Duvois, Martinez, Mobutu, Ozu, Bokia. The list goes on and on, America. Yo, once upon a time it was all about crime. Now somehow it's all about crime. Like World War Time, you ever get little prisons? I don't understand what y'all think that you're getting for your money. Ain't it funny how we set up priorities? Game pigs to oppress the poorer minorities. The biggest criminals all get re-elected. Could be naive, but somehow I expect it. More from the self-described land of the free. Where life has a price, freedom has a fee. Some of you might say that I'm unrealistic, cause I can't make peace with the system sadistic. You might have missed it if you weren't paying attention. The American gulags will definitely catch you. Through the strike for something, this is something we should be for. Fascism and fun is the Second World War. Pinochet, Franco, the Shah, Batista, Diem, Mushar, Salazar, Marcos, Noriego, Trujillo, Hussein. Funded by a government, killing in a name. Most are very simple, just the complex. It's full of black and white, it's all context. Take black and white, why is some war always opposites? More productive to focus on stopping the cycle of violence. Intimidation, we define each other by color, nation, station in life. We love our religion, instead of understanding that the world we all live in is big enough for all of us. Makes your room, no excuse in the way of your nations. Consume most of the world's wealth while millions of stars. Headstone carving, your property is theft, you don't own this earth. Governments are just gangs fighting over turf, and the mafia, military, industry of war. The thin red line between the rich and the poor. Bronco, Cedra, Cereza, Fat, Hassan, Papadot, Cordoza, Papadopoulos, Pol Pot, and Chung Hee. All butchers funded in the name of liberty. You tell me, does that sound like democracy? You'd have to be a zombie not to see the hypocrisy. Can't support freedom by funding tyrants. Free speech isn't free if it sounds like silence. Why is it news that Paris Hilton's drunk driving? It's not news. War machine is thriving. People starving in the streets only to make the back page. Some celebrities, sex scandals all the rage. They said to send us terrorism, pieces of patriotic. People falling for this ish. So idiotic, but then all government isn't all government. It answers to the rich, you and I just pay the rent. They sell endless war, endless fear, endless destruction, but the end is near. No matter how many crimes they commit in name, liberty is reborn like a phoenix from the flame.